Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Java 25 on Ubuntu. For that, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website of Oracle. Click the download Java button. Now different versions are visible for Java. Here Java 25 is also visible. We will go below. Different versions for JDK 25 is visible, that is Java 25. We want for Linux, so I'll go here only. I'll select the Debian package, that is the following. Okay, so click on it. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the Debian package for Java. Right click and click show in folder. So this will take us to the folder where our Java got downloaded. So now right click and select open in terminal. So this will directly take you to the downloads page where we downloaded the Debian package for Java. So now let us type the command sudo space dpkg, that is the package, space hyphen I. After that, you need to mention the following file. So just type JDK and press the tab on your keyboard so that it can take the entire file name. Now when I'll press enter, it will install Java 25. Enter the admin password. I entered it and now I'll press enter again. This will install JDK 25. We will also verify later. We have installed it. You can also verify. To verify, type java hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Here if the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Java. Now for a free Java tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.